baby. She looks brother. What's the problem?
From your son yet?
No. I'm even surprised his phone is switched off.
Did he in any way mention of his traveling?
Traveling?
Yes.
No. I just wonder where he has been for the past 2 weeks now without going.
Forget about him. Henry is not a small boy. But a full-grown man has got to take good care of himself. Stop worrying your head.
It's a full-grown man.
To anyone. Do you want to kill yourself?
How could my father be so heartless? How can he make Henry pass through such pain?
You should be thanking God he hasn't killed him yet.
Were you able to deliver the letter to his father?
Yes, I gave it to the security man. I saw it.
just hope he gets to him.
That I can't tell, but for now, Mary is downstairs and your mom has asked you to see him at once.
See, I'm not going anywhere. Why can't this Umaru guy understand that I have no feelings for him? I don't have an atom of feelings for him. What's his problem?
Can't remember me in a face that looks like your mom's cousin.
Bianca, what are you still doing here? Vivian?
Yes, ma'am.
Didn't you tell her that I said Umaru is waiting for her downstairs?
I did.
Now listen, Bianca. Get up from there, go downstairs and join Umaru.
You did this to my only son? Let me tell you, if not for the sake of self-respect and dignity to protect, I would have paid you in my own way, not minding your position as a senator in this country. If this incident should repeat itself again, you will have me in combat with you.
Let's go. Small boy, don't grow up.
Tears flowing on my daughter's eyes.
Mom, I just said I wasn't crying. I'm okay, I'm fine.
So, then I recall that act. Well, Alaji wants to see you in his bedroom immediately.
Oh, understand that I don't love you. I don't have any feelings for you. I have someone else that I love, okay? My heart belongs elsewhere. I don't know what it is you want from me. What exactly do you want from me?
I'll tell you. I don't want anything from you.
Really?
All around, the wrong kind of man. The two of us can never go anywhere. All around, with the wrong kind of man. The two of us can never go anywhere.
If you think you can sell the reputation of this great family, you're making a big mistake.
How about Daddy? Do you think of my happiness at all?
Well, as far as your happiness is concerned, that's the business of your potential husband.
How about Alhaji? Take it easy with her. But Dad, how can you people think of forcing me to marry a man I have no feelings for? See, Daddy, if anything should happen to Henry, I'm going to kill myself.
What? What nonsense is that? Okay, from now on, you will no longer step out of this house till further notice.
Kahan kadi megida. Kahan kadi man. You are too hard on her.
Minini, Aja.
Not take a half kani man, Alhaji.
Hey, man.
Come on.
So, you want me to watch her tarnish the image of this family? No, that won't happen. It won't. Neither will I watch her and destroy the relationship that I've always had with Alhaji Suleiman from childhood.
All around with the wrong kind of man. The two of us can never go anywhere. All around with the wrong kind of man. The two of us could never go anywhere.
Thank you. bed.
To write home about?
The bed.
Oh, I didn't ask you. What about your outing with Bianca?
Our outing is nothing to write home about.
What?
Let's move you.
I don't love her. She
don't love me.
Hello? Senator. Nini, in her car. Thank you. How are you? Good, good, good. yeah, Hajia? Fine. And the children? Good, good, good. Senator, I need your help. I want you to send my daughter-in-law to come and spend some time with us. Yes, it's very important. Oh, yes. Tomorrow will be fine. Yes. Good. Thank you. Thank you. I know I can always count on you. Good. Give my regards to Hajia and the children. So. All right. Mahalala. Cheers.
Dad.
Yes. I hope you're feeling better now.
Just a slight pain on my neck, sir.
Don't worry, you will soon be relieved of the pain. Henry, you are my only son, and my only child for that matter. I've called you as a father will call a son. And I want us to talk as friends so that we can understand ourselves better. Now, tell me, how did you meet Bianca?
I met Bianca in my service camp. They were both fall in love. And I proposed to her, of which she accepted me.
Did she in any way disclose her identity to you?
She did that. Bianca told me that she's of a Muslim family. That automatically makes her a Muslim.
My son, we have true love in life and infatuation of the mind. Bianca cannot leave her religion just to please you and displease her parents.
Dad, but I know Bianca loves me.
I am not saying she does not.
But the truth remains the truth.
Now, a woman has no church until she is fully married. Then she follows her husband's religion.
Muslims give away their daughters at birth. And I'm sure Bianca might have a man she has already been betrothed to. True. That is Muslim culture.
This dress looks Good on you.
Dad.
Yes.
I don't like this.
Oh.
I should be given the opportunity to dress the way I want to.
I know you will be different. Well, dress the way you like. Alright. Didn't really, really sits on you.
Come on, Dad. I thought we finished this discussion.
Sir,
when I finish, I'll let you go to the market today, sir.
Right. You can go and go for as many hours as you want. Just make sure you take one of the guards with you.
Expect me to force her to love me.
Well, you will make her love you. Have you forgotten that she was betrothed to you? Yes. You must marry her. So you have to do everything in your power to make her love you. Is that clear?
Wait till I return.
It's good, sir.
Then in that case, help me tell my father when he wakes that I am up to Lagos. Thank you.
Just know you're not living with him now. I want a shot. Tell me why would I raise my voice to the sky?
Baby, you're my heart, desire that I admire. I'm speechless right now. When you're not around, I'm lonely.
Ajiba.
Dad, I really don't like the way your bodyguards are fooling Bianca anywhere she goes.
You surprised me. Have you forgotten that she is my daughter-in-law and your wife-to-be? That's why she has to be protected at all times.
Even at that, Dad. You won't imagine that your bodyguards almost killed a young man all in the name of perfection. Let the young lady be.
She is my daughter-in-law and I will give her whatever protection I deem fit.
But Dad,
that's enough! That's enough. Leave my side.
Let me say so, Dad.
And take this no more. Who does he consider himself to be?
Because he's a senator of the Federal Republic, he thinks he can maneuver people, thinking them useless in life.
Control your anger. Remember your position in charge as an elder.
Look, that hopeless senator needs to be taught a lifetime lesson. Look at what he did to my only son. Thinking his father to be useless.
Dad, think of the repercussion that will follow at last. Your name, your position in the church, above all, your faith. Vengeance is mine, says the Lord.
Oh, I need to tell that man who I am. And in any way he wants the table to turn, money for money, power to power, both of us will dance to that ugly rhythm of life.
Dad. Have you suddenly forgotten what the word of God says? That we should forgive all those that trespassed against us. What if at the end of this fight, it appears that our son Henry does not love the girl? Yes.
Leave my best, sir.
Excuse me. What in heaven's name are you trying to tell me? You're living with a man that is not your brother!
Henry, stop it. What has come over you? The man in question has never even told me he loves me for a day. Not to talk of touching me.
My dear, talk down to the children when we are all gone. It's for me to believe that you've not been sleeping endlessly with him.
Who knows?
If you're not swarming the cold bed, or father and son.
Stop it! You're lying and you know it. How can you accuse me of such a thing?
Call me a liar! Ah!
I'm sorry.
You know what? Someone for me. I can't even tell what attracted me to you before Max! God!
That's me.
Rubbish!
admire. I'm speechless right now when you're not around.
Tomorrow, I believe I could use him into his father's world, but that made me seduce him. But he refused me. As for Henry, I made love to him several times. Please, Bianca, forgive me. Turn your heart fully to tomorrow, for he is a better choice for you. Yours faithfully, Vivian Okosha.
Talk to anyone, sir.
What? You mean my daughter-in-law has imprisoned herself?
Yes, sir.
Now, and how long has this been going on?
2 days, sir.
You didn't tell me?
Open the door. I want to speak with you.
Oh,
please, my angel. You can't imprison yourself like this. Please open the door. Binta! Binta! Binta!
Thank you.
What do you think you're doing?
See, baby, I'm really sorry for everything. I'm sorry for what I've put you through. I just came to understand how much I love you.
Bianca, do you understand the word love? Do you know its full meaning?
I'm really sorry, I am. Just find a place in your heart to forgive me, please.
In life, we have two things, true love and infatuation. Excuse me, baby, it's not.
Baby, I
just said, excuse me.
I'm speechless right now. When you're not around, I'm lonely. No man has ever made me feel this way.
Bianca.
I can't take the shame. I can't take the shame you watered out of my face. I have to go.
No, you can't go. Please, you have to stay. Please, be patient a little while longer, and I promise you, everything will be all right. Umaru. Umaru.
Hi, Dad.
What is the meaning of this?
I don't understand, Dad.
You don't understand? Now let me tell you. Now I want you to listen to me, and listen good. If by any chance this girl leaves this house, oh, wallahi, wallahi, I promise you, I will show you what it is to be a father. Can't go!
Baby, you're my heart, desire that I admire. I'm speechless right now. When you're not around, I'm lonely. No man has ever made me feel this way. Oh God, 'cause I'm a real woman. I'm real, so real, so real, so, so real. I'm a real woman.
Bianca. Where are you going to?
Going back to my father's house.
I have a gift for you.
For me?
Will you marry me?
All around with the wrong kind of man. The two of us can never go anywhere. All around with the wrong kind of man. The two of us never going anywhere. He's annoying, he's so boring, and I can't even have a feel of him. Oh God, I'm in a mess right now. What kind of life am I living? For how long will I keep living in a man like this?
what kind of life I'm living. For how long would I keep living in a man like this? Oh no, no happiness, no fun, no joy. Oh God, it all so bad, so bad.
Something.